All right, so let's go ahead and design an experiment for this laundry detergent. In this experiment, we'll compare the effectiveness of two laundry detergents.